Good evening. Today is day 128 of my happiness fixation challenge. Today was a pretty normal day of work, except I woke up to this like super hyped up text message from my friend Nick. He got a 1 in a billion drop. Like, I mean, maybe even higher than 1 in a billion drop in the game we play, which is just, oh, it's unbelievable. And it's just really funny because at the start of this event that we're playing, he was like, I'm going to get it. And just the fact that he did, it's just, it's too good to be true. So that's kind of like the highlight of my day. Funny that it started at the beginning. A lot of things happened today, but honestly, that was just so hype. And I think that it's really just being like, wow, can't believe that happened. And it's so cool to like know someone personally who got that to them, because it's just that crazy. I mean, not as good as winning the lottery, of course, but I mean, for nerds, might as well be, right? So I hope that you have a lot of happiness to fixate on, and I hope you have a good one.